College Bound is a one-on-one mentorship program, and it's been in effect for 20 years now. It started in the bottom of a church years ago, and it's a program that really focuses more on a relationship building.
I'm Tiani Hazel, and I'm a former College Bound student. I'm an alumni now, and I've been with the program for 4 or 5 years. My whole thing about College Bound was, no, I don't want to go, I don't like it. Like, I just made up stuff just to say I didn't want to go, but of course, my mom made me.
There was a time when she came in and, like, she had an attitude, but there was anger. You can sense there was some type of anger going on, so, you know, like, there was some type of tension.
I have a disability, and I was getting teased at school. My dad had just passed. Like, it was just a lot going on. So it was like when Joy, when I had her my junior year, she stayed on me. She made sure I did my work. She didn't care what time she called me. She would email me, text me, everything, just to make sure I had my work done. When I came to College Bound, if I told her I didn't have any homework, she was like, oh, well, we're going to make some homework for you. So it was just like she was there.
If they see that you care and you're showing it, like, they're gonna open their eyes like she did eventually. Tiani's easy to catch now. Like, she used to probably run away from me, but now, like, she always answers my calls and my emails. Like, I rarely have to go through her mother anymore. So that's a blessing.
Like she said, I did not care. I was like, I don't want to be here. Like, why am I wasting my time? But she opened my eyes. I'm glad that she was put in my life. And I would like to show kids and let them know that there are other people out in the world, not just your mom, people that looks like your mommy and daddy. And Joy has helped me a lot. And she's always, always pushing me to strive for my goals.